respected Acharya Vedashtamiji, respected Acharya Brahmadevji, respected Dr. Chandraji Sharmaji, Dr. Rodaji. Today I am delivering last lecture on Manasaa Parikramaa. Mantra I have said it already. Urdhvadhik, there are three parts in this mantra. In first part, there are eight words. First two are Urdhvadhik. Dik means direction, which is Urdhva, above us, upward. It indicates to the celestial region, to the sky, to the sun. Sun and moon are shining in that region. In Sanskrit, they are called Divlok and Antarikshlok. Sky is space. That is why in Shanti part, we recite daily, O God, be peaceful this celestial region, be peaceful this space. Why we need so? Because without moon, without sun, we cannot survive, we cannot live. No bird, no man, nothing, no plant, nothing can survive without sun and sun and moon. The same thing is with sky also. There is a mantra in Adre Brahman which reveals how this creation was created. So first of all, there was only God. He created first of all this Akash. Akash means sky, space. Tasmad vayu tasmad atmanah akasha samudra. Akash was vayu. From Akash, from sky, sky, this air came, and from air, fire came, was born, and after fire, water was born, and by water, there were grain, and due to grain, semen was born, and then this man came on in being. So this is sky is the main reason of this creation. So first two words, Urdhvadhik, both words indicate place, Divlok and Antarikshlok. Then there is two words, Adhipati, Brihaspati. Adhipati means king. Adhipati means Lord. That Brihaspati is the Lord of this direction, upper region. Brihaspati word is well known in Vedic literature and in Sanskrit literature. I have seen several books on Brihaspati. I have seen Vedas, I have seen Brahmanas. When I come here, I don't know how much you are benefited, but I am very much benefited. I have to study all the things. After studying several books, after studying Vedas, I think myself also. Because Maharshi Jainamji preaches us that you don't follow me only. You think by your wisdom also. अपने बुद्धि से ही सोचो और आपकी बुद्धि कहे तो मानो अन्यथा मेरी बात को मत मानो. महर्षि दयानंद जी के बारे में कहा जाता है that when sometime he was confused on any word, he used to go in the jungle in the morning at 3 a.m. in the morning and meditated for the God 3 to 4 hours and then everything was clear to him. Once I went to see my Guruji, Pandite Dharmadevita Matan. He was a great scholar of 26 languages. At that time, he was writing commentary on the Veda. I saluted him and I was sitting there. After an hour, he saw me. Arey, Subhash, tum kab aaye ho? Jab Pandit ji mere ko bata, hey, ek ghanta ho gaya, main baitha hu yahan par. Then he began busy again in writing. After an hour again, he saw me and told, Hare, Subhash, you are here. When you come here? Came here. I am here. 2 hours have gone. You are busy. Again he was busy in writing. And after 2 hours again, Hare, Subhash, you are here. When you came? Tum kab aaye ho? मैं कहा पंडित जी मेरे को तो बैठे 2-3 घंटे हो गए, आप व्यस्त हो रहे हो. कहते क्या करूं बेटा, मैं चाहता हूं कि ये ऋग्वेद पूरा हो जाए. दयानंद जी ने बहुत काम किया पर अंग्रेजी में नहीं लिखा, मैं अंग्रेजी पूरा करना चाहता हूं, उससे पहले मरना नहीं चाहता हूं. मैं तो मैं भूल जाता हूं तो मैं भी दयानंद की तरह बैठ जाता हूँ समाधि में. 2 घंटे 3 घंटे फिर मुझे क्लियर होता है तब मैं लिखता हूँ. तो और इस तरह से उन्होंने वेद भाष्य पूरा किया. और यू विल बी एस्टोनिश्ड टू नोट दैट आफ्टर कंप्लीटिंग वेद भाष्य ही एक्सपायर्ड. यानी वेद पाठ लिखने के पूरा बाद, वेद का भाष्य पूरा करने के बाद उनकी मृत्यु हो गई. तो ये स्थिति मस्जिद की थी. सो आई ऑल्सो थिंक ऑन एवरी वन, आई एम वेरी मच बेनिफिटेड. सो सेकेंड वर्ड इज हियर अधिपति बृहस्पति. तो बृहस्पति इज द अधिपति, लॉर्ड ऑफ दिस क्रिएशन, लॉर्ड ऑफ दिस डायरेक्शन. व्हाट इज बृहस्पति? आई हैव सीन बृहस्पति वर्ड ऑन सेवरल प्लेसेस. 18 definitions have been given on Brihaspati. I have noted all the definitions from Nirukta, from Brahmanas, from Vedas, from Aryabhimne, from Sanskar Vidhi. Maharshi then has used in several forms of this Brihaspati word. There are 21 forms of Brihaspati. But Maharshi Dayananda Saraswati has used Vrihaspatye, Vrihaspatye, Vrihaspatim, Vrihaspatim, several words. I will like to say only one definition. There are so many meanings, but only I have one. Vriyatam akashadinam vedvachaha patihi jagadishara. Who is the Lord? Who is the creator of this universe? Who is the creator of the Vedas? Who has given the Vedas? And who is the master of the all big skies and other things? That Jagdishwar, that God is Brihaspati. Brihat means bada and Pati means Malik. So, jitne bade akash aati hain, पृथ्वी है, सूर्य है, चंद्रमा है, आकाश है, जितने भी बड़े बड़े चीजें हैं, उन सब का जो मालिक है. और ये वेदवाणी है, बिग वेदवाणी, देववाणी से कहते हैं. मुझे ये लाभ भी बहुत बड़ा मिला है. आचार्य जी भी सुने, देखो देयर आर टू लैंग्वेजेस, वन इज वैदिक लैंग्वेज, सेकंड इज संस्कृत लैंग्वेज. संस्कृत लैंग्वेज इज not such prosperous as Vedic language is. So by the Vedic mantras, I noted it also, how it is most prosperous than Sanskrit also. Several words have gone there. So, second word is Prihaspati. And then there is a Shvitro Rakshita. Rakshita means protector. Protector is a Shvitra. Shvitra word is very difficult. I try to see it in the dictionary, but I could not find it in dictionary. This word is not there in dictionary of Vedic dictionary, not in Sanskrit dictionary. But what is there? I have seen a commentary on Sandhya of six persons, like Dr. Chandoraji also. All have given only one meaning. Shvitra, God. Shvitra, Pavitra. Shuddha, Pavitra, Paramatma. How this meaning was given, I thought on it. So then, there is a Shvi root, Dhatu. Shvi Gati Vrithyo. To go and to increase. This is the meaning of Shvi. And by that Shvi, this Shvitra word is made. When we say Gati, Gati means Gaman. Then it has three meanings. Gati Strayorta. Jnanam Gamanam Prapti Sthiti. One to obtain knowledge. Second, to work hard. And third, to gain the things which we have not gained, we have not know with us. That is Gati. Due to that, when we go to the Gita, Gita says, Nahi jnanena sadrisham pavitram ye vidyate. In this world, there is nothing pious thing such as knowledge is there. Tadviti pranipatena pariprashtena sevaya. You cannot earn that knowledge without hard work. You have to touch the feet of your teacher. That within pranipatena, you have to bow. You have to go to the feet of your teachers, otherwise you cannot learn. And then there is another point. That within pranipatena, pariprasnena, ask the questions. If you ask the question, I am compelled to give the answer. One person asks the question and several persons are hearing that question. And one, I am giving the answer of one person, but certain people know its meaning, the answer. So everybody is benefited. Tadvidhi pranipatena pariprasnena sevaya. If you don't have service, you don't serve your teacher, you cannot gain knowledge. So due to this gati and vritti is there, he is increased already, Vrishpati is increased. Mahato mahiyan, anoraniyan, mahato mahiyan. His biggest among the big also. So that Vrishpati is a Shvitra. He is a protector of the world. He is not only co-creator, but he is protector also. But Shvitra is not only, first I was speaking about Vrishpati, I have given only one meaning, but there are 18 meanings. Doctor is called Brihaspati, scholar is called Brihaspati, lady scholar is called Brihaspati, Vaishya is also called Brihaspati, because he is protecting several people. They may be very rich person, they may be very poor person. To Vriyatam Palaka Vaishya. So who is protecting all, that Vaishya is also called Vrihaspati. And this electricity, there is electricity. Definition of electricity is there in Vedas. Several times we have produced electricity in the modern time, but electricity is described in the Vedas in many mantras. So that electricity is also called Brihaspati. So there are so many meanings. So I was speaking on Shvetra. Shvetra also have several meanings. There is one disease, leprosy, cold, that is Shvetra. So that God protects us from that bad Shvetra. Shvetra is bad person also. Bad person also is called Shvetra. Jo galat kaam ki aur vritti karta hai, who is increasing towards the wrong side, he is also Shvetra. So God protects the all persons from Shvetra. And Shvetra is that God. Then there are more two words. Om Urdhva Dik Brihaspati Radhipati Shvetro Gita Varsham Ishava. Varsham. Varsha word is used in several forms. It is strange that here Varsha word is used in neutral gender. This word is word used in feminine gender also. In Shatpat Brahman, Varsham Vrishti Riva, this word is used. कि वर्ष ही वृष्टि है, वर्ष ही रेन है, वर्ष इज द रेन. तो वर्ष वर्ड इंडिकेट्स द रेन, एंड विदाउट रेन वी कैन नॉट सर्वाइव. व्हेन गॉड प्रोटेक्ट्स अस, तो व्हाट आर हिज मीन्स, हिज मेन मीन इज इंस्ट्रूमेंट इज वृष्टि. There is a shloka in Gita. Yajja bhavati pardanya yajja karma samodhava. And yajja se hi vrishti hoti hai. Aur vrishti se anna hota hai. Anna bhavati bhutani. Anna se prani paida hote hai. Pardanya anna samodhava. Aur badal se from the cloud water comes, and by that grain is born. We have grain, and then people are living on that grain. So this rain ki mahima Vedon mein bahut gai gayi hai. To Ishwar humko प्रेरणा देता है, इंस्पायर अस, बिकम लाइक ए रेन. टू थिंग्स आर डूइंग दिस एरो. इशवा मीन्स एरो. दे डिस्ट्रॉय इविल्स एंड दे प्रोटेक्ट गुड पर्सन्स आल्सो. तो रेन इज आल्सो डूइंग दैट. व्हेन देयर इज बिग रेन, जब बहुत बड़ी बरसात आती है, तूफान आते हैं, आंधी आती है, बाढ़ आती है, तो सैकड़ों लोग मर भी जाते हैं. और जब यह स्थिति नहीं होती है, अच्छी बरसात होती है, तो अच्छा अन्न पैदा होता है, उससे सैकड़ों लोग जीते भी हैं. तो ईश्वर वर्ष के द्वारा, वृष्टि के द्वारा हमारी रक्षा करता है. Ishwar, the God, protects us through this Ann, through this rain. But Varsha word is used in natural gender also. When it is rain, then it is called Vrishti, Varsha, Varsha, Varshavi. In several forms, Mahrishidhyan has used in his commentary. But Varsham word is also there. I thought on Varsha. So this Varsha word is indicate to the call, Samay. Today, Vishwaji gave me some four papers on call. I was studying that to Mandas here.
Acharya Brahmadev ji gave,
I have seen. So that is very important. Kaal, everything is have come from the Kaal. Kaalo Ashwathavati, Kaal Ashwathishtati, Saptarashmi. In Kaal ki mahima bahut gai gai hai. Tab Kaal se aya, Yajya Kaal se aya, Manushya Kaal se aya. Everything is produced from the Kaal. Time. In the childhood, when I was in 6th class, a book was there, Bharat Bharati. I still today remember one sentence of that Bharati. Sansar mein kiska samay hai ek sa rehta sada hai nishidi vasi ghumati sarvatra vipada sampada. जो आज एक अनाथ है नरनाथ कल होता वही जो आज उत्सव मग्न है कल शोक से होता वही. ये समय की महिमा है, काल की महिमा है. एक ग्रंथ है, बड़ा गजब का ग्रंथ है संस्कृत में, शिवराज विजय. उसमें काल की महिमा गाई गई है. और मैंने भी आई हैव आल्सो रिटन ए बुक आई एम राइटिंग ऑन गुरु दक्षिणा. And Virjanand ji ne kya maanga tha Guru Dakshina mein, Dayanand ji se, usko lekar maine ek kavya ka nirman kiya hai. Kar raha hoon, abhi main nahi kar paya, mere bahut saare kaam adhure pade hue hain. To par Ishwar karega, pure karenge karenge. To maine uske andar us Shivraj Vijay ke prasang ko Angrezon ne, Mughalon ne भारत प्रशासन करके भारत का जितना नुकसान किया उस सब का वर्णन शिवराय विजय में कवि ने किया है. कवि भी काल ही मनाता है. जिसके ऊपर काल की कृपा होती है वही कवि बनता है. विद्वान भी काल ही मनाता है. अरे कोई विद्वान नहीं बनाता है. किसी किसी को विद्वान मनाता है, किसी किसी को कवि बनाता है. वो काल ही मनाता है. ये चीज होता है बिना काल के हो नहीं सकता. हमने जो छह वेदाओं की बात पढ़ी है तो कहते हैं जिन्होंने वेदांग नहीं पढ़े वो वेद को नहीं समझ सकते. वेदांग क्या है? वेदांग में एक है ज्योतिष शास्त्र भी है. तो जितने भी यज्ञ प्राचीन काल में ऑल यज्ञ वर परफॉर्म ड्यू टू अकॉर्डिंग टू ज्योतिष. Without Jyotish, no Yajna was performed in this world. In these days also, when we are doing any work, we go to the Joshi, we see the Murd. What is the Murd, Panditji? Halanki, I call the Panditji to thug both. Ek Panditji ne mere behen ke ladke ki sagai karwai. लड़का मांगलिक था तो मांगलिक को हमारे यहाँ बुरा मानते हैं भारत में हिंदू लोग. तो आओ मेरी बहन परेशान कि पंडित जी ने कह दिया मांगलिक है दुख आएंगे. मैं कब कौन से पंडित जी जरा मुझे बताओ. बताया तो संकीत पहले ही पढ़ते थे. मैं उनके पास चला गया पंडित जी के पास. मैंने कहा पंडित जी आपने मुहूर्त निकाला है मंगली बना दिया अपने उनकी तो शादी में दिक्कत आ रही है. ये मंगल को भगाओ, ये 50 रुपए लो मंगल भगा दो. पंडित जी ने मंगल भगा दिया और हो गई शादी. तो ऐसे ठगी के ऐसे रूप बना रखे हैं ज्योतिष के अंदर. दोनों बातें हैं. सभी तरह के लोग हैं आजकल. तो टीवी के ऊपर डेली ज्योतिषियों की भरमार आती है और $1,100 एक कुंडली बनाने के देते हैं. आचार्य शुरू कर दिए तो सारे कष्ट दूर हो जाए.
ऐसे ढेर लोग बैठे हुए हैं, परंतु प्राचीन काल में इन इंडियन ओल्ड टाइम्स विदाउट ज्योतिष देयर वाज नो यज्ञ. सो दिस इज दी ड्यू टू द काल. तो काल की जो महिमा है, देयर आर सेवन मंत्रास एंड सम टाइम आई विल स्पीक ऑन दिस काल आल्सो. सो दिस इज फर्स्ट पार्ट. इन फर्स्ट पार्ट there are air worship. So worship means rain and cow. Then in second part there is sanitation. Why do you mean sanitation? When I say respect to the Acharya, it means I should adopt his qualities also. If I go to the Chandra ji or Arona ji or any other else, it means he should, it is my duty to gain something from them, to adopt their qualities. So there are representation first for the that direction. What direction gives Surya and Moon? We are reciting mantra daily. Swasti Pantha Mamcharema Surya Chandrama Saviva. Like sun and moon, we should follow the path of welfare. We should follow the path of only to help others. Sati. To work hard for the others, to live for others. So we remember sun and moon. We should get that equality. Sun takes water from sea, ocean, from rivers, and gives it back. Shastra Puramatate Ravi. In the one there is a shloka. Surya jitna paani ko khichta hai samudron se, nadiyon se, kuon se, utka hazaar guna wapi chhodta hai. What sun teaches us that collect money. Shathasta samahara, sahasrahasta sankara. So aase ikattha karo, hazaar aase baato. Aur baatne se pehle kam nahi hota hai. Hum to khub daan karte hain, garibon ko dete hain, karte hain. Usse laabh bhi milta hai, har tarah ke. Aur I have seen, I have noted. Personally, I say tell you. If I have given 1100 rupees, it comes back with 1500 rupees. If I have given 1500 rupees, it comes again to 2000 rupees. It comes. I don't know from which source it comes. Sometimes it comes through TV, sometimes it comes from radio, sometimes it comes from the books, but it comes. Person who is a donating the money, he is not losing anything. And those persons who do not donate, there is a board written, become yajman. You will not be loser, you will gain something. So that's why Shastra say, try to donate more and more money. It will give you peace, it will give you happiness. So, sanctification means all these things. And sanctification of Brihaspati. But what Brihaspati is doing? He gives Vedas to us. So, it is our also duty that we should teach Vedas to others. There is a word, Swadhyaya Pravachanabhyam Na Pramaditabhyam. You have to study yourself first, and those who have those who cannot study Vedas, teach them, give them the knowledge. It is pravachan. It is the duty of every Arya person. Yesterday we heard a talk on Arya. It is very important word, and it needs research also. So what will do there? So we should adopt the qualities of Brihaspati. Then we should adopt the quality of Kshitra also. Kshitra means knowledge. Kshitra means to hard work. Kurvanliye karmani dijiye. If you want to live, you have to work hard. You want to die early, then leave all the work. Akarmadasyu. Mogham annam vidyate prajeta satyam pravimibhatasi satasya. If you don't donate money, you will call your death itself. There is no problem for your death, early death. So, Shastras give the instances, Swadhyaya Mahaprabhaja, Swadhyaya Pravachanabhyam na Pramohitabhyam. After the second part, the third part, Yosman Dveshti, Yam Vayam Dishma, Tam Vojam Vedatma. I give explanation of these verses. But again I repeat them. There are 10 meanings of deity. People say that Yosman Dveshti, Yam Vayam Dishma, Tam Vojam Vedatma. 6 times it is repeated, it is repetition in the Vedas. Repetition is there in the Vedas. But there is no repetition. We don't understand the meaning of the Dveshti. There are 10 meanings of Dveshti. Dishma Pridhitav. प्रसन्न ना करना किसी को ये द्वेष है दृष्टि अनेना यदि द्वेष जिससे ईर्ष्या पैदा की जाए वो द्वेष होता है वेरी यदि किसी के प्रति टू कीप एनिमिटी टुवर्ड्स एनीबॉडी इज द्वेष्टि एंड कोप यदि क्रुद्ध करता है नाराज करता है क्रुद्ध करता है और रुष्ट करता है दोनों में अंतर है रूठ आदमी रूठ जाते हैं कुछ समय के लिए नाराज हो जाते हैं फिर मिल जाते हैं परंतु क्रुद्ध होता है तो वो लंबा चलता है क्रोध लंबा होता है तो क्रोध है यदि या कोप है यदि जो क्रोध पैदा करे वो भी दृष्टि है तो मंत्र सेज योस्मान बेटी That person who has jealousy for me, जो मुझसे द्वेष करता है, जो मुझे देखके क्रोध करता है, जब भीम को अर्जुन देखता था उसको क्रोध आ जाता था, और दुर्योधन को भीम देखता था तो क्रोध आ जाता था, तेरे को मैं मारूंगा, वो कहता मैं तेरे को मारूंगा, तो अगर किसी के देखने से क्रोध आ जाए तो ये द्वेष है, वैर करने तो द्वेष है उसको नाराज करें तो द्वेष है क्रुद्ध करें तो द्वेष है तो द्वेष इज नॉट रिपीटेशन रिपीटेशन नहीं है इफ यू हैव डिफरेंसेस विद योर सन इफ यू हैव डिफरेंसेस विद योर फ्रेंड इफ यू हैव डिफरेंसेस विद योर वाइफ तो दीज फोर वर्ड्स योस्मान दृष्टि यम वयम दृष्टवा तम वोजम वेदना ओ गॉड Persons who have jealousy for me, protect them. Unko aashirvaad do, unko buddhi do, so that they may refuse, they may live together. Aur agar main kisse dvesh karta hoon, ya koi mere se dvesh karta hai, to mujhe buddhi do, unko buddhi do. Main kaun hota hoon nirnay karne wala? Nirnay karne wale aap hote ho. जब दो की लड़ाई होती है तो तीसरा व्यक्ति जज पर रखे उसका निर्णय करता है कि कौन रॉन्ग है और कौन राइट है हु इज रॉन्ग हु इज राइट वी थिंक ही हैज जेलेसी फॉर मी आई एम राइट एंड ही थिंक्स दैट आई एम राइट तो हु इज राइट तो वो जब भेद आत्मा ओ गॉड वी कीप इन योर जस्टिस यू डिसाइड ही इज रॉन्ग और आई एम रॉन्ग ही इज राइट और आई एम राइट So month is very much important, and now I have to go India, and when I will come back, I hope I will give you all review some lectures on Sandhya. We are doing Sandhya. We must know the meaning of Sandhya. And how do you think you will get more and more? I increase my English. I increase my knowledge. So I'm very much thankful to you all who gave me the opportunity to speak here. And I was compelled to study all these books. And several books are very important to share. I will bring them here. And we need in our library also, so that there is no problem for us to study. Thank you very much. I finished now.